Before I even held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll, but most of the city is still standing. This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation. Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
have much time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
A drinking horn. Not very common in Byzantine culture. This looks like it came from the west, near Kiev. In the way. Got to be a way to clear it. Now to take out that gate.
Oh.
Almost through. Just one more shot. This should balance the arm. The siege of Katesh must have lasted for months. archers. Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
The way is clear.